1. Multiply 6 equals
6. Clear.
5. 50 plus 3 equals 53.
Clear.
5. Multiply 9. 90 equals 475.
Clear.
96. Minus 5. 50 equals
Grandma and I are going to make something good to eat. Would you like to help? I will suggest the recipe. The ingredients that we need will show up right here. Open the cupboards. When you find an ingredient that we need, click on it and place it on the counter. When you think you have everything we need, click on the bowl to ask Grandma to make the recipe. Watch closely, because if some of the ingredients are not the right ones, the result may look funny. If you need help, click on the question mark. Are you ready? Here is the recipe for cereal with milk and fruit. These are the four ingredients that you must find in the kitchen. Chicken. Banana. Cereal. Chicken. Raisins. Milk. Raisins. Banana. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these. Banana. Milk. Raisins. Banana. Milk. Well, raisins. Cereal with milk and fruit. Milk. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, you will only see the shape of some ingredients. Can you guess what each one is? Here is the recipe for apple crumble. You must find five ingredients. The first two are easy. Apple crumble, apple crumble, apple, 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 apple crumble, tomatoes. This is the recipe with the ingredients you will need. Apple. Bell peppers. Flour. Oats. Butter. Brown sugar. Apple. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, I will only show you the shape of each ingredient that we need. Here is the recipe for fried rice. These are the shapes of the six ham, eggs, corn, lettuce, peas. Rice, straw, shrimp, peas. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. Here is the recipe for pizza. Mushrooms, orange, tomato sauce, olives, bell peppers. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these ingredients. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. Here is the recipe for tuna salad. These are the olives, lettuce, banana, tuna, tuna, tomato, bell peppers. Grandma and I are going to make. Here is the recipe for cereal with milk and fruit. These are the four ingredients that you must find in the kitchen. Grandma, here is the recipe for French bread, peas, sugar, milk, eggs, milk. Yummy that looks, and it smells really good too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, you only see the shape of some ingredients. Can you guess what each one is? Here is the recipe for brownies, eggs, tomatoes, chocolate, sugar, olives, flour, butter. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these ingredients. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, I will only show you the shape of each ingredient that we need. Here is the recipe for fruit salad. These are the shapes: strawberry, melon, kiwi, apple, grapes, apple, mushrooms, bell pepper, peas, orange, orange, strawberry. Wow, see how yummy that looks? Smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. Here is the recipe for pizza. Here is the recipe for country eggs, ham, eggs, mushroom, oil, mushrooms. Wow, see how yummy that looks? And it smells really good too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, you only see the shape of some ingredients. Can you guess what each one is? Here is the recipe for apple crumble. You must find butter, tomato, apple, apple, tomato, bell peppers, flour, oats, oats, brown sugar, oats. How yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, I will only show you the shape of each ingredient that we need. Here is the recipe for fried rice. These are the shapes of the six ingredients that we need. Here is the recipe for spaghetti, ground meat, salt, banana, tomato sauce, spaghetti. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these ingredients. How yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to bet you can make this dish at home. From now on, you'll only see the shape of some ingredients. Can you guess what each one is? Here is the recipe for apple crumble. Grandma and I are... Here is the recipe for Grandma. Here is the recipe for country omelet. Here is the recipe for... Here is the recipe for country... Here is the recipe for cereal. Here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for cereal. Here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for cereal. Here is the recipe for French toast, milk, eggs, bread, pea, sugar. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, you'll only see the shape of some ingredients. Can you guess what each one is? Here is the recipe for fruit salad. Here is the recipe for French. Here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for French. Here is the recipe for French. Here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for spaghetti. 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 Here is the recipe for cereal. Here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for spaghetti. Here is the recipe for French. Here is the recipe for country omelet. These are the lettuce, ham, eggs, ham, mushroom. Oil, mushroom, egg. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for salt, tomato sauce, spaghetti, tomato sauce, ground meat. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these ingredients. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, you'll only see the shape of some ingredients. Can you guess what each one is? Here is the recipe for fruit salad. You must find 5 ingredients. The first 2 are easy. Can you guess what the last 3 are? Melon. Orange. Orange. Well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, I will only show you the shape of each ingredient that we need. Here is the recipe for tuna salad. These are the shapes of the 6 ingredients that we need. Try to guess what they are. Bell peppers. Bell pep. Banana. Tomatoes. Tuna. Chocolate. Chocolate. Spaghetti. Corn. Olive. Lettuce. Corn. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. Here is the recipe for pizza. These are the shapes of the 6 ingredients that we need. Strawberry. Cheese. Cheese. Olives. Dough. Dough. Mushroom. Tomato sauce. Olives. Bell peppers. Cheese. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. Here is the recipe for fried rice. Here is the recipe for Grandma. Here is the recipe for spaghetti. Grandma. Here is the recipe for cereal. Here is the recipe for country. Here is the recipe for mushrooms. Strawberry. Oil. Eggs. Hey, well done! You found everything! Click on Grandma's bowl to see what she will make with these. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, you will only see the shape of some ingredients. Can you guess what each one is? Here is the recipe for brownies. You must find eggs, olives, flour, sugar, chocolate, olive, butter. Chocolate. Wow! See how yummy that looks? And it smells really good, too. Click on the button to print the recipe so that you can make this dish at home. From now on, I will only show you the shape of each ingredient that we need. Here is the recipe for fried rice.
Thank you. Delicioso. Now, help me find the ingredients. Great job! You found all the ingredients. Now, let's get cooking.
Thank you.